But in the meantime, the next song I'd like to sing was written, in fact, by an Englishman, Lord Byron. And Lord Byron came to Scotland on a visit and was so impressed and taken with the view of this mountain that he saw, that he wrote a beautiful song about it. And the mountain, of course, was Loch na Garr.
Verdure and flower.